rankings, James Harden reclaims number one spot. James Harden is back on top. But did he ever really leave? The superstar guard, who missed 7 games with a hamstring strain before returning late last week, has shown flashes of the MVP-esque play that made him the award's frontrunner-up until his injury. And with the continued struggles in Cleveland, the two-headed MVP monster in Golden State and the inconsistency of some of the league's other top candidates, those flashes are all we need. USA Today Sports Weekly NBA MVP rankings, as voted on by Sam Amick, Jeff Zillgitt, Michael Singer and Neuharth-Keusch, are below. Last week's ranking, number 5 season stats, 28.2 points, 10.1 rebounds, 4.6 assists, 1.5 steals, 54.6% shooting. It'll be interesting to see how Antetokounmpo, who was shut down for Milwaukee's last 2 games to rest his sore right knee, will respond to the firing of Jason Kidd. According to Kidd, the All-Star forward tried to intervene with the move, offering to call the Bucks owners or his agent to help save Kidd's job. He's scheduled to next take the court on Friday against Brooklyn. Last week's ranking, number 3, tie season stats, 26.7 points, 10.5 rebounds, 2.4 assists, 2.1 blocks, 55.9% shooting. Davis followed up his historic week. He tallied a total of 93 points, 33 rebounds, 5 steals and 5 blocks in back-to-back games with an 8-point, 7-rebound dud in Wednesday's loss to Atlanta. He played well, 34 points, 9 rebounds, 5 assists, in Monday's double overtime win over Chicago before fouling out, but it was DeMarcus Cousins who stole the spotlight. Still, Davis has been phenomenal this month, averaging a league-best 29.7 points while leading the Pelicans to a 7-2 record. Last week's ranking, not ranked season stats, 27.4 points, 6.5 assists, 5.2 rebounds, 1.7 steals, 48.8% shooting. Curry, whose MVP chances are hindered by his 15 games missed this season, may not be crowned for the third time in 4 years, but he still has a seat at the table. He's on pace to finish in the top 5 on the single-season three-pointers made list despite his lengthy absence and is the only player in the NBA averaging at least 27 points, 6 assists and 5 rebounds this season. Last week's ranking, number 3, tie season stats, 26.2 points, 6.9 rebounds, 5.4 assists, 2.1 blocks, 51.2% shooting. Durant, despite another stellar week on the court, grabbed headlines for his off-the-court comments instead. Responding to Houston's Clint Capela's claim that the Rockets are better than the Warriors, Durant said, "You hear that from guys like Capela. Usually he's catching the ball and laying it up from Chris Paul or James Harden. His job is not as hard. When your job is that hard, you know you can't just come out there and say, expletive, like that. Capela, catch and dunk every night. It's pretty easy for him." Last week's ranking, number 1 season stats, 26.8 points, 8.7 assists, 7.8 rebounds, 1.7 steals, 55.3% shooting. James, who is just 7 points away from becoming the 7th, and the youngest, player in NBA history to reach 30,000 career points, took to Instagram on Tuesday to congratulate himself on his place in the NBA's record books. Meanwhile, his Cavs have lost 9 of their last 12 games and are now closer to being the East's number 9 seed than the number 1. Last week's ranking, number 2 season stats, 31.4 points, 8.9 assists, 4.8 rebounds, 1.8 steals, 44.5% shooting. Harden returned from his 2-week absence with plenty of rust, shooting just 3 for 15 in a win over Minnesota on Thursday. The rust was much harder to find during Saturday night's win over Golden State. Harden sank 3 early 3-pointers to set the tone and hit a game-clinching triple over Curry, giving the Rockets their 2nd win of the season over the defending champs.